What's up, everybody? Today I'm continuing the Mortal Kombat Armageddon strategy guide that I'm going to try to make and try to do my best with. This is part... Oh, shoot. Okay, now that's fixed. I think this is part 6. Yeah, because Zermak was part 5. But this one is Chameleon. Well, a Chameleon. The male one. I don't know why there's two, and to be honest, the character is pretty bad. Oop, that's new. There's Chameleon. But he's an okay fighter, I guess. But some of his moves just feel like copies. For example, oh crap, I don't like this place. The, what's it called? Yellow or green wave? Whoop, that's not green wave. It's left hook, and that is the exact same projectile as Zermak has. The freezing charge is right hook. There it hit him. And that's a good anti-air also, I think. Lizard Lightning is down up. And I did make a mistake in one of my last videos where I said Rain had the same type of lightning as Nightwolf and Chameleon. Chameleon's is not. It'll hit him wherever he's at because it comes out of his hands. There is a couple of seconds of delay on it, so be careful when you use it, especially if they're close to you. Although it does throw them back a little bit. Speedy Serpent is left-right. Although that does change sides, and so does his next move. Vanishing Kick is right-left. That's all the moves he's got. Now here's a good combo. Oh, shoot, I knocked him down the stairs. That's never good. You can do down, down, up as you're going forward. And that brings you into aerial combat. Throw won't land. But by far my move is... By far my favorite move is the up arrow with you in the air. Because when you jump up there, when you keep hitting him up into the air, he does flips. Which is kind of funny. I don't think he's got very many good sword combos. He does have one, right, right, left. I don't know why that hit him. I'm trying to figure out why that hit him like that. But he's definitely got some okay sword moves. By far, one of the combos I like is... I you go right, hit your up arrow, then hit your speedy serpent. It works as a good combo. Let's see, for the last thing I want to do, I want to see if I can give you a stage fatality demonstration. Figure out why he's not going in the fire. You can also hit him with the freezing charge out of the air too, but nothing else will work. Okay, the green wave works. The main lag on Chameleon's thing that he's got going for him, the main lag for it is his speed on some of his combos is kind of slow. Uh-oh, what happened? I can't move. What happened here? Oh, there it went. I had my block held down. Like an example. That's as fast as you can do that combo. Some of his other attacks, just his straight arrow attacks, are fairly quick, like this one. You can lay a real hurt on someone real quick with that move. Chameleon is an okay combatant. He's definitely nowhere near one of my favorites, as most of these characters are. But he is a solid fighter. I've got nothing against him for that. I definitely sometimes enjoy playing as him just as a bit of a break, but yeah, that's about all I got for him. He's good, but he's not great. That's all for now. Peace out.